I'll wait for you guys to catch up. So, g'day all, Mr. Paladin here, and we've got Frenchie here. Frenchie is 1 year old. She is one to her birthday. Yeah, she'll perk up once she gets some treats. She's a little bit camera shy. See, look at her. Look at her. She loves the treats. She knows what to do for treats. You want one? There's a free one. There's a free one. We'll do some tricks in a little bit. Absolutely. Yeah. See, she's just seeing all her toys here. You want to hop down for a second and we'll talk to everyone? Here. Yeah, you're a good doggo. You know a bunch of different tricks. She is Frenchie. For those of you who don't know, about a year ago, or right on a year ago, she was born. But we've had her for most of the year. We got her when she was only like a couple weeks old. And she is a half, let's see, miniature poodle and a half small Australian shepherd. Okay. Got her that breed because I've always had Australian shepherds. They're a very smart dog, but we got the poodle mix because I'm very allergic. I'm allergic to like cats. I get pollen this time of year. I'm probably looking, you know, a sight, but, yeah, she's just chilling right now. Her name, a lot of you don't understand her name. You automatically assume, you know, spy because I do the TF2 spy thing, but Frenchie, no. If you know the movie called Grease, there's a character called Frenchie in that, and she is a beauty school dropout, a hairdresser. And if we get Frenchie up here, come up here. Up. Come here. Hey, up. Come on, I'm not going to take your ball away. I'm not here to take your ball away. Oh, you want to play catch? No, you want to play tug of war. I'm a lot stronger than you, Frenchie. I'm still a lot stronger than you. I gotta watch. I don't want to pull out her teeth or nothing. But she likes that. You play tug of war better with this toy. This one. You want to play tug? No, you want to play tug of war with the ball. You see, I don't like playing tug of war with the ball because you she readjusts her grip on the ball. You readjust it. See, I put my hand behind you and I got the ball. You got worried. Come up here. Come up here. No, come over here. Come over here. Come get it. Come get it. Yeah, you can make the jump. You can make the jump. Come get it. Come on. I'll get you. Come here. Whoa. There we go. Oh, mercy. Yeah, she likes playing games with her toys. Her oldest toy, you saw it in the thumbnail from when she was one. We've actually had to get a replacement one of these. This is Ellie. It's very tough, very sturdy, but this is the second one because the first one had fallen apart. Absolutely. So yeah, I'll try and follow along on the chat, but y'all are all up in the chat all over the place. This is Frenchie's birthday. Absolutely. Time for celebration. Time for happiness. Time for a lot of treats. What, you see that toy now? You want that one? No? Tell you what, let's do a couple of tricks for some treats. But I was explaining your name. We were explaining your name, Frenchie. So, yeah, she's the beauty school dropout from Greece. But of course, there's the influence of the spy thing from TF2. But also because she is part poodle, and you know the poodle's French. Absolutely. It's the first time you see my face. I've had my live stream going a lot of times. You've probably seen my legs and my feet in the old video. I was born in 76 myself, November 76. So I'm an old guy. Hey, Frenchie, let's do some treats. I'll give you another free treat, right? I'll give you another free one, right? But we're going to do some tricks. Now, she knows a lot of tricks. She knows how to sit, she knows how to stay, she knows how to dance, you know how to come up and get off, right? You know fetch. Let's see, what else does she know? She knows a bunch of different tricks. If there's a trick you want to see her do, let me know, because she's hankering for some of these treats. Hey, you're getting happy birthdays from all around the world, Frenchie. Absolutely. Now, I've also got, this is not the only dog we've got. I do have Penny. She's an Australian Shepherd, but she's upstairs. She's getting on the older side of things now, but she's still a happy doggo. We had her brother and her mum and dad, so they've been in the family a while. We've got the two ferrets still. We've got Jerry and Lee. They're still going good. They're upstairs, though. They're upstairs in their cage. Weren't invited to our little live stream party. Oh, look. She's wanting her toys. Let me put all her toys on the ground. And we'll look for her trick. There you go. What are you gonna get at? Don't look at me. You're the one who wanted them. You can get them. Go get them. Yeah, you can get them. I'm not stopping you. Oh goodness. Yeah, Frenchie's a very pretty dog. She feels nice and soft too. She's got that, the poodle feel to her hair. You want to play fetch? You got to give it. You've got to give it. You don't like to give it because one of her favorite games is actually tug of war. Go get it. Oh, you sent it in behind. You got it. Good girl. Drop it. I'll give you a treat if you drop it. See, she dropped it right away for the treat. There you go. We're going to have a lot of treats today. No gameplay today. Oh, well, I've been playing games, but I haven't live streamed any. Lots of happy birthdays coming in the chat for you, Frenchie. Absolutely. Oh, you want the ball. You don't care. Ready? Go fetch it. I keep throwing it in the same place so it can be on camera. You want to come up? No, you don't want to be up. You want to. Now you want to play tug of war. No. Oh, she's a funny dog. Absolutely. Is the chat still going? It seems to be pretty still. Tell you what, I'm going to take the headset off real quick and show you dance. She likes to dance. One moment. Probably going to bump it right there. Come over here. Show them dance. Come here. Come here. Dance. Dance, dance, dance. Dance, dance, dance. Oh, you're very good at that. You're very good. Yeah. Sit. Lay down. Dance, dance, dance. Dance, dance, dance. Dance, dance, dance. Oh, she's such a good dog. She's such a good dog. Let me get you. Let me get you. Good girl. Oh, she's so good. Yeah. Ah, oh, the face licks. The face licks are so good. The kisses. Oh my goodness, what is going on? Oh. I can't see the chat moving. I can't see the chat moving. Oh my goodness, I don't see the chat moving. Let me unpop out the chat and restore it and then get it again. Oh my goodness. There it goes. Now it's live. Her little belly. Her little belly's cute. I told you, the internet absolutely love you, Frenchie. Now your breath smells like peanut butter. Peanut butter and banana. That's what the treat is. It's a peanut butter and banana. It's her favorite right now. Yeah, I see it's moving now. I had to close my pop out of the chat and put it back. Oh, she loves the pets. Go get Ellie. Go get Ellie. Get Ellie. You don't want Ellie? You want treats. Yeah, she's all about the treats now. So let's get the treats going. Oh, I've lost the chat again. Where is it? Okay, there's the chat. So what other tricks? What other tricks can we do for the camera? You don't know. Do you want to play a bit of tug of war? You love the tug of war. One moment. One moment. What do you want to play tug of war with? I know. I know. I've got it in my pocket.
This used to be a part of her old toy, but she absolutely tears it apart. But she loves playing with it. Come here. Come here. Come get it. Get it.
You always try and cheat at tug of war. You always try and cheat. You always keep trying to grab up near my hand. I let you get it. See, I let her get it, and then she wants it back in my hand straight away. She wants to put it in my hand. Come here. Come here. Ah, see? You're trying to readjust, and you're biting my finger. You bit my finger. You bit my finger. Why would I want to grab it if you're going to bite my finger? See? Look at you adjusting. You're going to bite my finger. That's why I like playing tug-of-war with this one. With this one, I get to hold it like that or like this. But she doesn't like it as much. She only likes the ones where she gets to bite my hand. She's a vicious, vicious animal. Absolutely cruel. Totally not right. Totally not fair to the daddy. Beats me up all the time. Oh man, the chat's having some goofballs here. Yeah, she might try and... She was to try and stare bite me is what she does. She's just there, just... I don't know, am I in the way? She's just right there, chewing on that bit of rope that I just gave her. Because, you know, once you tear up one toy, you just want to keep tearing it until there's nothing left of it completely. I'm saying. Oh, I don't know what we wanted to talk about here, except, you know, just be happy that Frenchie's around for the year and a lot of more years to come. I didn't even realize that it was so close to her birthday. My wife, of course, reminded me because guys don't remember puppy dogs' birthdays, surely. Oh, does she chase her tail? Yes, I've got some video of her chasing her tail. She has done that a few times. My voice is soothing? Well, thank you. Oh, goodness gracious. Yeah, I don't know if she's into any video game in particular. Do you want me to throw it? Do you want to play fetch? I've got scratch marks on my chair here because she keeps hopping up. She'll get my attention by jumping up and giving me scritches on the elbow. You want belly rubs? The internet want me to give you belly rubs. Come up here. Frenchie, I'll give you a treat. Yeah, see, I got her attention. She was like, oh, I'm not doing that, but you mentioned a treat, and she'll come. Come up, up. Up, up. Come up here. No, Frenchie, look. Yeah, up, up. Come here. Don't get your rope. Come up here. Come up here, and I'll give you a treat. Can you see this? I don't think you can see it on camera. She's jumping up and not jumping up. Here, give me the rope. I've got to take the rope away so you listen to me. Come on. Up, up. Come here. Up, up. Come on. Up, up. She's into a chase mode. She loves being chased. I tell you what. Let me get you. Let me get you. She's getting all hyper now. She wants the ball. Come here. Up, up. You're all here. I'm telling you. I'm telling you. You watch. She's misbehaving. But I actually get a treat out. Come here. Up, up. Up, up. Come here. Come here. I've got it. I've still got it. You've got to come here. You've got to come here. Yeah, you're trying to cheat. You're trying to cheat. You're trying to cheat and get the treat and not be up here. Oh, goodness. She loves belly rubs. Goodness gracious. No, no, Frenchie can't play dead. She's a girl dog. But she doesn't know how to play dead. Oh, thank you for the kind words about the papa. Yeah. Does Frenchie get along well with the ferrets? She finds them quite curious, yes. They're like little doggos. What are the little doggos doing? Goodness gracious. She's just staring down the treats. Look at this. She's staring them down. That's how much she adores these treats. It's okay. You get extra treats. Two treats just for birthday. You don't even have to do anything for them. You don't even have... What, you're going to drop them on my lap? You're not going to drop them. Goodness gracious. Yeah, Frenchie's ears are kind of funny. She likes to floop them back, you know, because she hears better if they floop back. So she often have them back like that, and we keep adjusting them forward, and then she'll flick them back. Now she's eyeing the rope. She's a simple doggo with simple wants and simple needs. Go get it. She's laser focused. Laser absolutely focused. Goodness gracious. Yep, I already explained the doggo's name. Absolutely. Goodness gracious. Just celebrating her birthday today. Yeah. She's like, what? Does this mean I get another treat? People would like to see you mess with Ellie. Do you want to mess with Ellie? You used to mess with Ellie all the time when she was a baby dog. We had to get a second Ellie. And this is made of real rigorous stuff. It's like really good. Hold on. Can I scratch that near the mic? Okay. So it's like really, really tough, stitched around the hem. This thing does not come apart easy, but she managed to tear one almost up. It was starting to come off of its seams. So, I'm allergic to cats. I'm definitely allergic to cats. When I used to work in people's houses fixing their computers up, I would have a reaction real fast because cats like to hang around the computers too because it's a nice warm spot. So I know I'm allergic to cats. I don't know if there's some dogs I'm allergic to, but I've had dogs all my life and haven't really noticed. I get worse allergies here in Atlanta, Georgia because in the pollen season, I mean, pollen just covers everything. And I think it's ragweed that I might be allergic to, but I don't know for certain. I've never had like the test done, the allergy test done, so whatever. Can we get a Frenchie emote? I thought there was a Frenchie emote. Is there not one? Oh, goodness. No, we got Ferity Friend emotes, but we don't have a Frenchie emote. Yeah, I have to work on a Frenchie emote. Let me write that down so I get it later. If I don't write it down, I'll forget it. What I'll probably do is I'll look at this thumbnail and I'll make a cute one off of the thumbnail. Goodness gracious. Well, I've got to pop out the chat again. It got a little behind. Oh, come on, live chat. You're frozen. Don't be frozen. Come on, refresh. If I don't refresh the live chat, I'll never be able to see it. There we go. Nope, I'm not going to be talking about unhappy things on a birthday day. There is a time and a place to mourn, and now is not the time nor the place. All right, well, if we don't want to do anything more, do we want to do anything more, Frenchie? We just wanted to give birthday wishes out from the internet. Come here. Come here. Let me get you. Come here. Here. Okay, I'll get you rope. I'll get you rope. Come on up here for the rope. Come here. Come here. Come here. I got it. I got it. You're going to have to come here. She wants to get it and she doesn't want to come here. She wants it, but she doesn't want to be here. Want to play fetch with it? Do you want to play fetch? Go over there. Sit. Go fetch it. Bring it here. Ready? Go fetch it. Can you grab it? Sometimes she jumps in the air and grabs it. Absolutely. You get more happy birthdays on the Frenchie. You get more internet happy birthdays. Here we go. You're going to spin my chair around here. Automatic chair spinner. You get a pupper. You get a pupper just to pull on a rope. And back again. Goodness gracious. Whew, goodness. Some people just don't listen, do they? Happy birthdays. Lots of happy birthdays streaming in for you. Lots of happy birthdays. She's all about that rope. That rope is going to end up falling apart. Oh, goodness gracious. They want you to be a spy main, Frenchie. Did you know that? Just because your name's Frenchie. But I'm going to let her grow up and she can be any main that she likes. Feed her a spy crab sandwich. I don't think that would agree with her. She can get treats, though. Tell you what, let's do a couple more tricks, okay? Let's do a couple more tricks. We'll show them. We'll show them your tricks. Come over here. Over here, sit. Lay down. Up. Up, up. Up, up. No, not dance here. Up, up. Sit there. That's not a sit. That's a lay down. Hop off. Dance, dance. Dance, dance. Dance, dance. Dance, dance. Okay, there you go. That was a lot for a treat, wasn't it? We'll get another treat for that. Sit. Up. Sit. Can you jump? Oh, get up. Sit. Can you jump off? That's a bad jump. Come on. Up. Sit. I've got it here. I've got it. I said up. Sit. Can you jump? That'll have to do. She does know how to jump. But we don't usually do it off that couch. And this is a little bit of a hard floor. So it... I'm sure it's not the most comfortable thing to jump off there, so. Goodness gracious. Can she spin? I haven't taught her how to spin. No. Haven't taught her how to spin. Ooh, I know a good one. She knows how to balk. I taught her how to shake recently. Let's see if we can get her to shake. Hold on. Alright, I got another treat here, Frenchie. Hop up. Up, up. Sit. Can you shake? Good girl. Let's do that. Let's do that one more time. Hop up. Sit. Shake. You're doing it with two paws. Okay, she's going into obedience overload right now. Hey, my daughter, she used to train pups. And that's what she would call an obedience overload. Okay, she sees a treat. She's been getting treats, right? And she knows a bunch of commands. So now she's getting like overexcited. So she's like, I'm just going to do everything that I know just so I can get the treat. So it's kind of like an obedience overload, kind of like, you know, she's just super excited right now, aren't you? Yeah, let's calm down. Let's calm down. Come here. Let's calm down. Up. Up. Let me get you. You're not letting me get you. Up. Good girl. Yeah, she doesn't just like that jump across. That's all it is. Trying to get a toy from all the durable toy series. It'll be fun if we got a durable, like, toy pyro or something that she could chew on. That'd be amazing. Does Frenchie shed? No, she doesn't really shed. But when she was a puppy, there was, like, a phase where she lost her puppy hair. And aside from that, there's not a whole lot. I mean, I do get hair, but... If you brush her out every now and then, she doesn't have a whole bunch of fuzz. I'll still manage to find a fuzz somewhere on my phone or around, but nothing serious. See, I'm not having allergic reactions. I'm not sneezing. I'm not... What did you just snap at? What did you see? I didn't see it. What did you see? Oh, kisses. Oh, goodness. See, lots of happy birthdays. You see that? Lots of happy birthdays. Oh, you want your rope back, don't you? I don't know. No, you don't want that now. What do you want? What are you after? You're looking at something. You're just looking on top of my desk for anything. Yep. She's an Aussie Shepherd French Poodle mix. You resent being a chew toy? We need to make a Risemonger chew toy. A Risemonger Pyro chew toy. Yeah. But she is adorable. And she's really warm and snuggly. When I first got her, I was like, oh, she's sleeping in her crate. But the missus has brought me around to just letting her sleep wherever. If we're taking a nap, she's taking a nap. And she's actually a little bit tired right now. Does she look tired? See how her ears flipped over, like I was saying? She keeps flipping it back. I think she hears better with it flipped over. That's why she keeps flipping it over. You gonna lick the microphone for everyone? See, lots of happy birthdays. Lots and lots of happy birthdays, yeah. Isn't that silly? Yeah, see, they want you to get a Pyro Chew toy. I think we have to go out shopping. Find your Pyro Chew toy. It won't last a day. Things that aren't specifically made to be chew toys, she gets the stuffings out of them so fast. Oh my goodness. They say you're way too adorable. You're going to have to go about your business. Go get the ball. Go get the ball. Where's the ball? Where's the ball go? Go get it. Did it go underneath the cabinet again? Oh, no, here it is. Here it is. I found it. You want to play fetch? Go get it. She'll go get it. It'll be back. Let me get it. She wants to play tug of war with it. I keep telling you, she wants to play tug of war with, like, anything. See, she wants me to have the ball, right? She's bringing the ball to me. She wants me to have it, but then she's not going to release it. She's not going to just drop it willingly. You want to get it? Go get it. All right. I've got lots of videos of me playing Pyro, absolutely. I think someone's got my age terribly wrong there. Where'd the ball go? Oh, there it is. You did drop it. And then you picked it up right when I went to lean over to get it, and she picked it up and wanted to wrestle it. Sit. 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 You're going to have to sit. If you want to play fetch, you got to sit first. Sit. Ready? Go get it. Dance with her. She only likes to dance. She likes to do the solo dance thing that I did before. They want to see dance again. Come here. Can you dance, dance, dance? You're dancing with the ball. You are such a good doggo. Look at you. Look at that balance. Look at that form. Very good. That's a treat. That's a very good treat. There you go. And it's gone. It's like, I don't know why I get ones with flavor. Because she just, like, noms them so fast. She, like, gets them down. Goodness gracious. You're asking some questions that were already a part of this live stream earlier on. So, I'm not gonna repeat. And some of them are in the frequently asked questions. So, there we go. Does Frenchie like French? Frenchie likes any food that the humans are eating. And that's what we've got to be careful of because, you know, doggos can't eat everything. But she will eat anything that you let her have. Just because you're having it. But she's really behaved now. Like, she used to, like, beg really, really, really strong for food. But now she's, like, content to just, you know, sit back. If the food is offered, she will gladly take it, and she's disappointed if you eat and you don't give her anything, you know. So Frenchie, she is a really good doggo. She's a teenager though. She gets moody sometimes, I'm telling you what. You like the ear rubs, don't you? You want to hop back up so people can see you? Hop back up. Up, up. Up, up. Okay, let me have the ball. Let me have the ball. Come here. Come here. Let me get you. Come here. Come here. She's not sure what to do right now. She's kind of like, she's like, but I'm in a play mood. I don't want to hop on your lap. Hop up here. Here. I'm telling you, she's spoiled. She's spoiled. See, she's already up there. Goodness. Come here. Come here. There we go. Now we'll get a treat because you're where you're meant to be. Oh, she's so, so rotten. Oh. Kisses? Oh, what a sweetie. Huh? We're just hanging out. Yeah. You got peanut butter breath. Peanut butter and banana breath. Oh, goodness gracious. And this chat keeps locking up. I have to keep restoring it. We adopted her. We adopted her. She wasn't born here. Penny upstairs was born here. But yeah. Goodness gracious. What are you doing? What were you doing with my keyboard? Mm-hmm. Kisses. Doggo kisses. They're rotten. Yeah, just so for those who missed it earlier, this is like her favorite treat. She likes all the Bill Jack stuff, but she particularly likes the PB Nanas. That's like her favorite. Yeah, it's better than the meaty breath. Oh, goodness. Now, she likes her chew toys like rawhides and stuff like that. Penny pup upstairs, she will, like, if there's anything leather, like shoes and stuff, she'll tear those apart. You're asking some questions that came in the earlier part of the stream. Yeah. So you're going to have to catch the start of the stream. She's a little bit tired too. She didn't get her full nap out today. But we've got a little bit of cake upstairs that she'll get, but no chocolate. No chocolate icing. No. That's no good for the puppers. G'day in the chat. How's it going? Oh, Nightbot should be picking you up. Oh, goodness gracious. Silly people on the internet. See, Frenchie, I keep telling you, the silly people out there. Yeah. You're just wanting to nap. Yeah, she's looking to fox up and nap. So I'm going to let her get a nap time out. So thanks for joining in on us. Thanks for celebrating Frenchie's birthday. And she's wanting... You want this or you want the ball? Which did you want? I think she's getting tired. She's getting tired. She didn't get her nap out today. So I think I'm going to let her get some nap time. And I'm going to go back to trying to level up a character I've been working on. So thanks for watching. I hope this helps you in your future endeavors. Happy birthday, Frenchie. The internet's saying happy birthday. And yeah, she's looking to curl up and nap somewhere is what she's wanting. So I'll let it be.